to be sitting here with my feet up on a Tuesday night. I think I'd much rather be in Cork or Dublin shoes. Really looking forward to the match though. Can't wait to go down and see it. I think it'll be a great game, especially after last year's close game. I think both teams play a similar style of football, plenty of people behind the ball and then break fast, so it makes for a really exciting game. Inside of me, they took away the prophet's dream for a prophet on the street. Now she's stronger than you know, a heart of steel. Two players to look out for on Sunday will be the number 10s, Ciara O'Sullivan for Cork and Noelle Healy for Dublin. Both very exciting players, love to score goals, and really looking forward to seeing them play. Let it show, 'cause he's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. When you've been fighting for it all your life, you've been struggling to make. Okay, so my predictions for the matches. Brilliant to see Scotland in their first All-Ireland final, but I think Louth might have too much for them. They've been there before, and with the likes of Grace Lynch driving them on from midfield, I think they might have enough in the tank. In the second match, I think it'll be a really good match. Kildare are a great team, as are Waterford. Waterford have been there a number of times. They've lots of experienced quality players in the likes of Linda Wall and Grainne Keneally. So I think they might just have enough on the day. Then the big match, I think it's going to be very close to call. Cork are going for their 10th title, and Dublin, after the hurt of last year, I think they might just take it on the day. To encourage everyone to try to get to Croke Park on Sunday. It'll be a great occasion, like it always is, and a great opportunity to see the best teams in the country come head to head. Be there, be the difference.